To the south of the Soul Plane is a deep subterranean expanse. Here sleeps Georges of the Quaternary, whose cycle of death and rebirth continues endlessly. Perpetual volcanic activity has turned this region into an onslaught of hellfire. What may seem like safe terrain now could become deadly mere moments later. Traverse the depths and tear the Imperial Anima away from Georges, ending its eternal cycle once and for all.
Honest with ourselves. You're kind of to blame for going on a little adventure in the attic and getting all dusty. Wondering this ever since you got up into the attic, but how do you even get to places that high up anyway? Are there special platforms for cats or something? If so, that begs the question of why you can't get back down once you're up there.
Thank you.
two of four Imperial souls have been obtained, but two of the Quaternaries still remain.